Hello all, welcome back to iLovePhD. In this video, we are going to see the 5 different types of manuscripts that journal publications usually accept to publish. Please stick around the whole video to get the complete detail. Also, don't forget to subscribe iLovePhD for more research related videos. Scientific journals publish different types of manuscripts based on the scope and requirements of the journal. Most of the articles published by the journals are original research articles, review papers, short reports or letters, case studies and methodologies. Let's check these 5 common types of manuscripts one by one. First, research article. It is the most common type of journal manuscript. It may be called an original article, research article, or just an article depending upon the journal. This original research article format is suitable for many different fields and different types of studies. This basically includes the full introduction, methods, results, and discussion section. The second type of manuscript is review articles. Review articles provide a comprehensive summary of a research on a particular topic and a perspective on the state of the field and where it is heading. Mostly, researchers often write them in a particular discipline after an invitation from the editors of the journal. Review papers are often widely read by many people and highly cited one. Generally, new researchers are advised to write a review article to get an in-depth knowledge about their particular domain. These review articles are commonly cited approximately 100 original research articles. The third important type of manuscript is short communication. These papers are communicate brief reports of data from original research that editors believe it will be interesting to many researchers. Also, this kind of articles will likely to simulate further research in the field. As the name indicates, these articles are relatively too short. This format is useful for scientists with the time-sensitive results. For example, those in highly competitive or quickly changing disciplines. Due to the strict length limits followed by the journals to publish this kind of articles, some experimental details may not be published until the author to completely write a full original research manuscript. These papers are also sometimes called brief communication. Case studies. The case study article reports specific instances of existing phenomena. A goal of case studies is to make other researchers aware of the possibility that specific phenomenon might occur. This type of study is often used in medicine to report the occurrence of previously unknown or emerging symptoms. Let's take the final type of manuscript, the methods paper. Methods paper is a type of manuscript presents a new experimental method, test, or procedure. The method describes may either be completely new or may offer a better version of an existing method. Also, the article should describe a demonstrable advance on what is currently available. That's it. That is all about 5 types of manuscripts, namely research paper, review article, short communication, case studies, methods paper. I hope this video helped you to know the different types of manuscripts accepted by the journal publication. Please like and share this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe iLovePhD for more videos. Thank you.